All right, welcome back, everyone. I'm gonna let you know right now that I did a few things while we were between episodes. I went ahead and went up here to see if there was any way to get through. There's not. I guess right now in the game, we're just not allowed to access this area. There was a little outpost right here, and it's actually the Hunter HQ, which was actually pretty nice. We got a couple of quests, but they are also for within this area. It's the regular quests, really. It's the frog lady and looking for another dog tag, but they are only in this area. I went and took that shipment back to the Hammerhead, and he gave me another quest to get more food. However, it's a much more difficult one. It's actually similar to some of the ones about getting the weapon upgrades. They want very specific items that drop from stronger enemies, and they're rare drops from those enemies. So I don't know how long that's going to take me to actually get those items specifically from those creatures. So without anything else left that we can really do right now, we are about to head out and actually get on the road with the main quest. All set to set sail. And so, let's get on with that.
Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
Okay, where's Talcott? Apparently, they threw the kid in the trunk.
Looking at the regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Caem all right? I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Sit there, drive around with her, point out all the places we've been. Be like, hey, we went to that volcano. It was pretty cool. Actually, no, it was actually pretty hot. Ha ha ha.
Whoa, check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive.
And so can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Hey now, I have discovered that it is completely okay to let Noctis drive the car. The game keeps me in the lanes just fine.
Sure you don't need a break?
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Oh my god, sit down, honey! These people really need to learn about seatbelts.
I got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress. Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Infiltrate the fort? We're gonna infiltrate a fort now? Wow. Well, at least we're stopping here and letting her off.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Okay. Oh, yes, yes, you left the party.
Huh. Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Well, of course. Let me see, where are you? There you are. Okay, let's go survey some bad guys. And try not to get run over by the cars.
This far out.
Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line, it would behoove us to cut.
Okay, where are we going? I think we might actually go around this way.
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we.
Yeah. But we occasionally have to stop and pick up small treasures. Right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with leaving her right there. She's fine.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
She's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
Don't worry, that is the plan. Now then, is there a way to sneak in here? I'm gonna go ahead and leave the chocobos.
We'll meet again.
I'm not sure we can get past this fence, however. Unless it just ends. Okay. Never mind. If I stay far away from these guys, will they not see me? You see nothing! Our soldiers here, though.
Precipitation.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that. Say your prayers.
Prince of Pain.
Yep. You rang?
Well, here we are.
Get back!
Ha 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 ha!
Nothing to it.
Alright, let's go up here.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal Man will yield little in the way of reconnaissance, but bones bend easily. We'll split into two groups of two. Prompto and Gladio will generate a diversion.
Oh yeah, making a scene's what I do best.
Noct, are you prepared?
I kind of love that Ignis is very much like, yeah, let's get a real person so we can hurt them. Like, whoa, calm down a little bit, Ignis. But I agree with him. But yeah,
Operation
let's do this.
Catch a commander is go.
Foot Valery cast an imposing shadow over the Lucian countryside, making it an ideal target for Noctis and company as they seek to avenge Jared's death. And I'm all for that, because there was absolutely no reason to attack an old man.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word. This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
Oh boy.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Highwind to watch me.
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go.
Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitech movement.
This is interesting information, at least. Where Ignis
is. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in Lestalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor.
I may have acted in haste killing an old man for no good reason. Yeah, I'm not gonna feel bad at all hurting you.
I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
Alright. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Now's your chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
Ha-ha!
Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up.
Ooh!
Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
All right, then. Yeah, I'm just busy trying to kill everybody at this point. Oh, do I have to turn that off? No. Okay, I'm apparently supposed to go over this way. Never mind. Get away from it, get away from it, get away from it. These things like to explode. Okay, wipe out the Imperial forces. Is there any...
Glad to see you.
Oh, hey.
Were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
How did he get away? Ugh. Unstable stabilizer. Okay. All right then. Oh God.
Hey, pretty boy. Let's see what you can do.
Hello?
This is gonna take major
peace.
Don't you wish?
this. No, no. What is happening? And of course I fell.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Okay, I don't know why I cannot block that, but it says I can block. Oh darn, she jumped.
Now, let's see what you can do.
Could go for an ebony about now.
Just save the coffee for later.
Something to look forward to.
Good lord, lady.
You're mine.
Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Thank you?
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine.
But we shouldn't keep her waiting.
Well, that was very strange. Though I'm... you know, wimpy lady, because we were beating her, and then she ran away.
Did you kick their asses?
Oh yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
We don't mind. We're having a slumber party anyway. Noctis is level 50!
Not a bad shot, if I do say so myself.
Not bad. It's great. You could be a professional cameraman.
Oh, I hold on to the hope.
Wow.
Right then, we're going quickly into the diner, everyone.
I must admit, I'm rather unfamiliar with the Hydraean, outside of what I've read about her in the cosmogony.
Well, that's something we have in common. She's been asleep for years. No one alive has ever seen her. But, given the Archean's awakening, it's not beyond reason that the Sea Goddess could follow suit. And if she does, oh, look out. The legends tell of a wrathful spirit with no love for mankind.
Altisha could be in for a disaster, on the order of what we saw at the disc.
Well then. I say we get going and head on to Cape Caem.
All right, move out!
Yeah.
And away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
She offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
I do wonder what Kor is up to right now.
Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Oh, it was gonna let me do that? That's hilarious. Nope, I have already done that.
Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Caem.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
You know, I mean, I get that, and I believe her, but she was walking around with Noctis being like, it's like we're on a date. So I don't know if it's entirely not jealousy.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
Sure.
We made it.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altisha.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
It's true enough. Silver bangle, which I'm going to give to Bronto. Okay, was there a reason for stopping here other than to go explore the beach? Because, yeah, we're going there, but there's a nice view. But no nearby stairs.
Heard about the Imperial base? Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell. They raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Let's hit it.
Sure. Like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
It really is.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah. like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross.
Yep. Wow. Look at that.
Want to get a closer look?
At what?
Oh, hey. We can go down.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Wonder if there's anything down here. Other than, you know, gators.
This will make a fine paint.
Time to show you what I can really do!
If I only had a gill for every time you said that.
Let go!
Gotta love it!
We're unstoppable!
You're on fire today! Huh? Get out!
Watch this!
Whoa!
Whose side are you on?
Didn't mean to do that.
Well, that's that. Must say, I'm amazed.
What can I say? Problems?
Is she actually fighting?
You guys kick ass.
You mean it?
Yeah, you look cool doing it too.
Yeah, we get that a lot.
Don't take it to heart.
I just want to see what's all down here by the water. Okay. We'll head back to the car and continue on. It's a fun little detour, though. Grab the remaining little shiny here.
Rock and roll!
Everything in order.
Yep.
So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Gladdy, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
What do you mean, what occasion? You wake him up sometimes and go, let's help cook breakfast.
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
Finally made it.
Right. So we've got a semi. That's cool. And a chocobo rental. Let's see what this person has for sale.
Hello there.
Hello. Alright, we've got lots of potions and stuff. Ooh, what's that?
Thank you!
Whoops. Cars. No, that's not car stuff. What am I doing? Luxury cat food? 20,000 gills? Yeah, no, sorry. I don't care what cat wants that.
Bye now!
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Okay, let me look at the map real quick. So yeah, we are going right here.
Whoa, pretty impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view.
Oh, there's Cindy. Where's the lighthouse? Okay, we gotta pass Cindy.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew, you know your stuff.
No. Let me, I'll go ahead and go up to the lighthouse. Orienteering checkpoint E. Relish a treat made from sprinklings of wheat, but the taste of victory lies further ahead. Seek the fire-wielding matron of the on the water, guarding the gem of the shell of the sea.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That is a definitely an interestingly built lighthouse. Danger! Cliff edge, no littering. Is this, we can actually go in here? Oh my gosh, I don't think we've ever found a building that we can just go in. Regalia crest.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Nothing. What was that doing in here? I do find that the people of this game have a serious garbage problem. Oracle Ascension coin. Aw, can we not go up? Well, then there wasn't much to do out here. Alright, guess we'll go back to Cindy. Yep, guess it's time.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Papa's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea?
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Papa's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
All right, then.
Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way.
Oh, that's why we could go in there. Product of the Rezorath Basin, dried Eos green peas. Reconstitute them and enjoy them raw. That's lovely. How long have they been sitting there?
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook, there's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find Mithril inside.
Okay.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Okay, well then. We're not going to go ahead and continue in this episode. We're going to do that tomorrow. Tomorrow, next episode. But that's actually, the Vesper Pool is the area that I couldn't get into in the north. So there we go. We're not ready just yet, sorry. But thanks everyone for watching, and I'll see you again then. Bye!